I mean, who would know what to do with $10 million?
You know, because he's going to say what's on his mind.
He might be able to retire in Aiken, South Carolina.
He's the kind of guy you go up to, what's up, kids?
I don't have a clue what I'm doing out here. I just want to hit it straight.
Kids is a guy who he gets it.
Whether there's cameras on him or he's sitting on his couch, I think it leads to great entertainment.
What did you major in?
I had good people that sat beside me.
Yeah.
That's right, exactly.
Pretty sarcastic.
Chappie could have won his match. We could have clinched it on Saturday night, but.
And I like to jab with the other players and cut up. That's probably my favorite thing to do out here.
I got to ask, how long you guys been working on that move?
I think he panicked, I panicked, and then it just kind of happened.
Anyone who knows Kevin Kisner knows that he doesn't take himself too seriously.
He understands that we are the luckiest people in the history of the universe.
But in 2013, Kisner faced a serious dilemma. With his game in a prolonged slump, he considered quitting. It was then that he asked PGA coach John Tillery to assess his game.
The first time we got together, he hit 30, 40 minutes and I hadn't said much. And he turned around and was like, bro, what do you think? And I was like, I was trying to figure out where to start.
I told him if he could get me hitting in the way I wanted to, that I could win out there. And he started laughing.
He was lost on what he was supposed to be doing. Why this happens, why that happens, what's the plan, what's the process, what's my game plan to move forward.
Tillery's plan worked and produced serious results. In 2015, Kisner finished second three times, including a playoff loss in the Players' Championship that Kisner handled in typical Kisner fashion.
Could not come closer than that.
Talked to him later, said, so how'd you deal with that? I was fine. The next day I went out hog hunting or something, drank a bunch of beers, and I was just fine. But that's Kevin Kisner. But I think there's a streak of toughness to him.
Kisner demonstrated that toughness in the 2017 PGA Championship, where he contended in a major for the first time.
Entire atmosphere of majors are amped up, and you realize how much more you got to be on top of your game to finish off a major championship. Hopefully the next time I'm there, I'm more prepared for that situation.
When he gets there, just don't expect Kevin Kisner to take himself too seriously.